Peanut allergies are serious. People can die, even with just a tiny exposure, unless they take a bit of poop bacteria with their peanuts. It's not your imagination. Food allergies are more visible now than ever. A 2010 study found peanut allergies are increasing, but a new double-blind, long-term clinical trial found success with a pill. A prized probiotic peanut protein pill from poop. For 18 months, kids took a pill with a specific strain of Lactobacillus rhamnosus, part of a bacterial family that was isolated from feces. Our gut is a veritable metropolis of bacteria that help digest food, work with our immune system, and just keep things rolling. Lactobacillus is a probiotic, meaning it may help other bacteria flourish in the gut. Bacteria helping bacteria, it's great. Also in the pill was peanut protein, and the amount of protein was increased throughout the treatment. After this, the kids didn't have terrifying allergic reactions to eating peanuts anymore. It's like a peanut allergy cure. Now it's been 4 years, and more than 2/3 of the kids can still eat peanuts. Meanwhile, almost none of the placebo kids can. This is a game changer for parents who are like, peanut? Nope. No one really knows why allergies are increasing. Epigenetics, the industrial food systems, excessive cleanliness, or it could simply be that we're paying more attention now. According to the CDC, only 8 foods account for 90% of food allergies. Milk, eggs, peanuts, tree nuts, wheat, soy, fish, and crustacean shellfish. It's important to note, 150 to 200 people die in the United States annually from food allergies, with about half of that being peanut related. But peanut allergies in general aren't that dangerous. 47 people die from lightning strikes each year. You're only twice as likely to die from peanuts as being hit by lightning. However, accidental ingestion of peanuts is a huge worry for parents, and a pill can change the whole calculus. If we can knock down one of these food allergies, hopefully we can move on to another, and I humbly request it be shellfish, because I really miss all-you-can-eat shrimp. Like, a lot. Those lobster commercials are torture. This isn't the first time we've talked about this allergy. For more on why it's becoming so common, watch this video here. Are you allergic to any foods? Obviously shrimp for me, sadly. Tell me yours down in the comments. Thanks for watching Seeker. Please take a second and subscribe so that we know you're out there.